What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to be trying out a brand new deck. This one's pretty cool. It's actually a new deck that I created with it's a Thanos Ronin deck mixed in with a little bit of Professor X and Lockjaw. Now, I've been tweaking around with it. It's kind of a mess, yet it plays so well. I don't know how to best explain it, but before we start, I also wanted to say thank you guys for all the likes in the last video. We had set a goal for 10 likes, and you guys nailed that. You guys nailed it right out of the park. Appreciate that. If you guys can, let's try to aim for 15 likes on this video if we can. With that being said, we're going to just do a quick run through with this deck. There's a lot that goes on. Basically, the deck, the style is a Lockjaw with a lot of hand-filling cards. You have your Lockjaw, you have your Daredevil. The stones allow things to happen to secure lanes early, like a turn four Professor. You have your Lockjaw, essentially, that's going to help fill up their hand at all times with all the cards that you put into it. You have your Thanos. You have basically, there's just a whole lot going on. So it's a lot easier if I just kind of play and show it by example. But I'll tell you this right now, this deck is a lot of fun. For as crazy as it is, to do a full deck run through is a bit hard. There's just so many cards, it's so much happening, but you don't feel like you're really out anything. So with that being said, guys, let's go ahead and get right into some of the games, and hey, Negasonic, this is good. Just a lot of disruption for him. All right, well, I mean, we could Killmonger if we wanted to, but I think it's probably best that we put the Ronin out. That's gonna get destroyed. What was he thinking? We're gonna snap to that. There's the Black Widow. We lose that lane for sure. I think we just do this and this. Because if we kill, well, it's technically, I think we do that, we're fine. Yeah, he's gonna retreat. That's a fun easy win. All right, well, that's game number two. Digging this so far. This is like the first two games right into this deck. Then we got Panda again. Draw two cards, and I drew three. Holy shnikes. We already have six cards. Let's go. I'll do that. Actually, I want to draw. But, yeah, I guess I need to draw more. Drawing more is always better. Hey, I'll take that. And then we get one more. Unfortunately, we don't have anything to change that out. Storm would have been nice. I think we stunt his growth here. And then we'll Master Mold later. Yeah, good thing we haven't Master Mold yet, because at this point, we won't be able to do a whole lot. We can do this and then lock that in, because he's gonna go for the combo. I think that gets killed. Yeah. Nice try, buddy. All right, well, now we get to lock in something. So let's see what it is. Is it black? It's Mr. Negative. Oof. I think... So we can go for a locked lane, but we're gonna give him our hand. And which is gonna have Thanos. So he's gonna have 10 power. He's got 6 cards on the field. Master Mold's not the idea. I think we just lock that in. Yeah, that's fine. The locked lane. We're winning the middle. He's gonna have my Thanos. That's gonna be his best ability. And how many cards do I have in my deck? Okay. Thanos is gonna win. He has to go for the middle. Like, he has to win a lane. So I don't see him really winning anything, to be completely honest. Yeah, he's gonna retreat. That's a 3-win P. That's a 3-P right there. Okay. Well, we got one loss out of those. Deadman 13713. What's going on, my guy? Ooh, this is good. We can play this. Actually, I'm going to do a lot more than that. Play Lockjaw on the left. Destroyer off the bat. Interesting play. It's cool. And Thanos. Interesting. We could get a... We actually could get... We could re-roll the Reality Stone. So let's just hope for that. This is a gamble. Oh, we got stunt on that. It's all destroyed. That's fine. It's not the worst. I'll put this there. Actually... This is turn three. We do that. Yeah, that's probably best. He wants to destroy his cards. Okay. Looks like we're probably running up against like another yet Galactus. Hopefully he doesn't have Null. And then we get the Reality Stone. Beautiful. Ooh. Moist. Oh no, I could win. But he's gonna play a Galactus that's stronger. Let's just hope he does not play in Galactus. Here we go. That's what you get, buddy. You deserve to lose. Let's go, dude. Not even 5 games in and we're already up against the Galactus. Suck my peen, bro. I knew that was coming. Thanks for the clip, dude. Thank you for the clip. Damn it. Professor X and... Oh, okay. We got Mind Stone. So this is going to help us draw the Time Stone. This is fantastic. We want the Time Stone. Out of the 3, we need Time Stone. We didn't get the Time Stone. Damn it. But we did just pull the Time Stone. This is great. I dig it. Okay, so did we do this? And we do this. Actually, we can do more. We can do that. This is great. I like this. We got an extra soul stone. We got the Killmonger. This is great. And then, oh, we didn't pull. I misplayed. We didn't pull the, damn it, dude. We can't, dang it. Dang it, I misplayed. I tried to collect the additional Time Stone. I played it too early. I shouldn't have done that. But it's not the worst thing. Mr. Negative. Interesting. Let's see if we can play around this. All right. We're going to try to Professor. But it, where we're going to try in Professor is going to be the gamble. Because this is ultimately going to make it super hard for him at this point to lock a lane down. So this is going to fill up his hand, actually. If he doesn't play anything, if he just holds, we'll see. I am Michael. It all comes down. This turn four is going to be the deciding factor if we win this game or not. But we will see. We will see. We have to Professor. We have to lock down a lane. Locking down lanes helps Ronin because it makes it so they can't play as many cards. And Reality Stone. Turn four. Oh no. We could win this. We could actually win this. It can turn into cards can't be played here. Oh man. Ooh, do we go for it? I don't think he's gonna play the right. Perfect. We snap. GG's, bro. GG's. That's a free game. That's a free lane. I mean, he could win the left, technically, still. So, we can do... We can kill that. Take out the lane. Actually, this is good. We'll clear our lane with this. This is good. He just locked himself. Maybe. We'll see. So it can be a 17 powered Venom. Well, he doesn't get that lane. And oh my god, we have Thanos. We have a 20 powered Thanos. And we have priority. I don't think we win. We don't lose this. He can't play much. He has priority. I mean, this is the best, right? This is the best option. Can I not play anything else? All right, yeah. Now we're good. Bring it on, bruh. Bring it on. I hope you enjoy your life, because I'm taking it. Let's go. Let's see what you got. Bring your worst. We're good. We won. Unless he's got, like, a null or something. Shang-Chi. Too soon, Junior. Too soon. Boom, dog. Get out the way.
Okay, so we're off to a solid start. I would say right now we want to go for... we can do that. And then next turn we can turn four Professor, which will ultimately give us a really solid start. Okay, and Iceman. Gonna block that. That's gonna be fantastic. I'm gonna go ahead and put that there. Then turn five, we play Ronin. And yeah.
This has a lot of win conditions. So I don't know how this is gonna play out yet, but we're gonna keep trying to make it work.
We got that and locked in, loaded. And then turn five, we can play the Ronin. And then we can play the Maximus and whatever else we pull next turn. Crystal, reshuffle your hand. He's going to have to. And then he's playing Bast, I think. What's he playing? I'm so confused. I'll play that there. I think we should be fine. I'm going to reinforce everything we can, as much as we can. It's going to be a 9. Hey, there we go. And then we play this and this there with a little bit of that, and that should win us the game. They won't be even remotely expecting this right here. This should be more than enough power. We've got the Wakanda strength. Yeah. Got the Gamora. That's unfortunate. I don't know how that's going to play itself, to be honest. I think we should be fine still. He's got a full hand. That is not enough. But we still won. We still almost lost that. Holy moly. Victory. But, I mean, I'll take the W. Honestly, I was not expecting a Gamora of all things.